My name's Becky. I'm married and have 3 kids. I'm a stay-at-home mom.
I'm David Long.
And I'm Jackie Long.
I am Jackson, and I'm a college student.
What we do here at Flipside is we help marriages, and what our ministry is, we try to help equip and encourage marriages.
I volunteer in the toddler room. I've been a leader in there for 4.5 years now.
I play bass on the worship team, and I help lead the 8th grade boys at the Epidemic. I help with the tech team. I don't know, I just really like the community, and just felt like I needed to get involved and just own my faith.
I mean, I never really did it before and stuff, and he always wanted, you know, he helped out with children at our old church, and then he started doing that here a little bit, and then, you know, he just kind of felt more towards, like, the marriage ministry and stuff, and, you know, kind of takes two for that one.
Both me and my husband started volunteering because we hadn't been coming regularly, so we decided if we got involved, then we'd start coming more often.
I feel like if God gives you a passion, then you need to fulfill it, and you need to do it. And
we can't just be the Christians that come to church every Sunday and then go home. We have to live it, and in order to live it, it's being involved.
I like to be here every week so they have consistency, and I feel like I get to know them when they're little. They're not going to remember me when they're, you know, 7 or 8, but they all know me when they're 2.
I continue to serve because the flip side's my home family, and it's my home church. And I just know, like the way God served us is the way, like, I need to serve His people. Really pray on it and look for what ministries that they need to be in. And if they're on the fence, like, they should just talk to the leaders in charge and just get to know them and go for it. And if they don't feel like where they're at is right, there's lots of ministries in this church.
Starting to help out at church is an awesome way to get to know people. You make connections that way. It's also, it seems so worthwhile, like you're doing something that has a purpose. And it makes you feel like your church is more of a home church when you're involved.
If they're debating whether they want to, try it out. And if they're on the fence, to pray about it. Thank you.